Warning, this stream is now 100% cutes. You wanna know why? Shield me. Little Maxine is on commentary with me tonight. So I'm quickly, just calm down a little bit. And, she's always curious about me, so I'm just want to get her on here. Why are you biting me? But yeah, Penguin, if you want to join my free game, feel free to jump in. Is that Maxine? Yep, that is Maxine. Is that better, Penguin? I do appreciate it. Is that a lot better? Disconnected. Seriously? I cannot find again. Can I not find a game? Let me try this again. Yeah, basically I'm just playing for like, what are you doing? Are you trying to obstruct? She really loves biting stuff, doesn't she? Maxine. Alright, now it's battled. You better not screw this up, okay? Color orange. Alright. Just hitting home now. That's fine, man. I'm getting a stream while you're at work. Yeah. does have a big building a lot. That's why I've always been called Nintendo World. Just a Nintendo paintball game. Because I know if you play Halo, like, there's a lot of like, Russian games. Some people are really good with their government games. So I used to play, like, I used to play Halo 2. I used to play Halo 2 all back in the day. Oh goodness! Wow! What a... We won! We won! Finally won that! Do the vaccine dance. No, I'm just kidding. What? Do you want... see if I've got any... How do you get... Can you get other weapons? Or... I really don't know how to... Like I said, I don't really know how to get other weapons. I'm gonna back out of this lobby. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. You gotta go for the campaign. Gotta go for the campaign to get to this area. Anyways, let me equip. What the heck did we just get? I'll figure it out. Yeah, I don't have everything unlocked right now. I'm just trying to improve my Splatoon skills because I've never played Splatoon in my life. I mean, I did play Splatoon 1 at a friend's house, but that's pretty much the only experience I really have with this game. It's pretty much with basically just with people that bring I was about 16 when the series came out. I think I'm a month older than the people in the world. I was always aiming it upwards one or more players gets connected. Seriously? Rock-a-bye, little baby. Rock-a-bye. Oh, here we go. Found some battles. Found some battles, baby. Let's get moving. Okay, we're blue this time. We are creatures. Let's start with blue. No, we didn't. Didn't look like it. Yeah. I have to get that game at the store for download it on the console. It's either one. Oh, I don't have enough. How much do I have? 31. Make sure you visit the Ammo Knights. I don't even know where the Ammo Knights are, to be honest. I'm willing to bet they're up here. No. Yeah, no. Do try it out, Preston. I mean, Twi King and Penguin. Pretty much everybody's been playing. I'm gonna jump into some Penguin's literally in overdrive. What if we can jump in right now? She's dropping tanks. I'm gonna go jump into campaign. Excuse me, my nose is itchy. Yeah, I heard PSI's getting this game for Christmas, so. Oh, let's get this thing. No. Oh, yeah, that's right. I really need to, I mean, I basically had a, I basically did try the demo, but just never got the game. And then I realized that Anna, I figured. But yeah, this year's been a very... This year has had a lot of really great, games. And I already know who we're raiding after this anyway, so... Basically, this is just a kid-friendly Halo. You know what I mean? It's like a one episode called Rocket. It's like a two episode called Rocket. It's like this. You call that a paintball gun? Dude, this is a paintball gun. Go, do you? All right, I'll let you go. Okay, I'm gonna move the camera up a little bit. Need to hang this stuff and go. not yet. I do believe I've already done some of these, so... Hey, check it out, the Viking is playing Division 3. If he was on right now, I would have been the one to raid him, but, yeah, he doesn't bring me online at the moment, so I don't do a lot of raiding him, but, I believe we're supposed to... I can't remember where we are. Oh. Oh, this just leads me to the start. Oh, this just leads me back to you. I don't need that. I don't think we really need that. Oh, I got a pack of cards. You can pick up a pack of cards at the lobby terminal. You can use them to play table turf battle. Okay. Oh. Why am I doing that? Stop them. Let's hope so. I already have the max collection, which pretty much is everything. focusing on Sonic Origins. So I don't really need. I feel like I don't really need it. Save me, what the heck? Oh no, that guy's gonna be. That's a cuttle. I was about to say cuttlefish. There's always a risk like this flat this turn tomorrow, so I might be able to stream that. Oh, it's up there. Oh, we're supposed to be climbing up there. No, we can't do that. So we need to climb these things. That ain't gonna work. Good shot. How do we get up there? Oh. Oh, that was... And there we go. Oh. Mesh. And if you have any just the camera again. What are they? Can we stop them? Let's hope. I hope not. Dead center of the crater. Oh. DJ Octavo. Oh, here we go. This is gonna be epic. Say you wouldn't hurt what you do. Oh, it's gonna suck on my game.
Thank you.
beard, does he have the old Xbox logo? I'm just wondering, does DJ October have like the old Xbox logo on there? Your set list is getting old, or maybe it's just you. Oh, it's the Octolanes. I'm thinking, are the Octolanes the bad people this time around? Nintendo presents. It's a really cool font, actually. I really like that font. Beak Splatoon. I was gonna say this would break. I was like, Agent 3 doesn't, why are there two Agent 3s? Agent 3 is the player, and then this is another Agent 3. Are they just, shouldn't that be Agent 4? I'm still around to punch Mario Kart. Nah, that's fine, man. I probably won't be playing Mario Kart. Well, I'll see. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go back. You know what? I'm gonna go into, just keep my eyes on Fox and chat. Yeah. Not to what happened last time. Not to what happened last time. I keep getting those sort of people, and I'm like, get the hell out of here, mates. I might have to actually put this on follow only chats, if I get a chance. So I can just ignore everybody who's, yeah, I know what's going on. Yes, can I go back? Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna go back to, yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do just one. Let me see. I get it.
Foot charger. Blaster. Slasher. Slasher would be actually kind of cool. You know, I'm gonna get this one. Anyways, yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna go with first. I'll try some of these a little bit later, but after this one I will be switching to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So I have my money. I don't know what these are all about, but you know. Let's equip. Can you not equip? Oh, I think I need to go into here to equip weapons. Do I know? I'll see what I can do. No, I'll just see what I can do with this. You know, if this was an RPG, I'd probably have like a boss. Time, let's go baby, let's do this. Okay, so this will probably be the last one, then I'm gonna switch over to Mario Kart. I get pink this time, all right, against light blue. What was that about? we stay on this one? No, I'm still a newbie on Oh, how can you see me? No, that was sad. I should not have gone with this weapon. I should have picked something else. Ooh, not too bad actually. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to swap over Mario Kart and I'm gonna put this little brake sign on. So let's
Nice approach!
Those clips, but I'm about to remove those clips for later on, but I will be back very, very soon. I'm just gonna hop in Mario Kart and we'll get ready. Here we are back. Yeah, I am gonna be, so we are gonna be, raiding. Yeah, so we have decided to raid, by the way, thank you so much, by the way, oh, K-Rool's raiding me? What? How come it didn't show up on my phone? Because I got, mobile dashboard on... I just got mobile, I got mobile dashboard on my phone anyway. By the way, thank you so much for the raid, man. Now, I don't know why the notification didn't show up, because we did get a... I'm guessing because it's just, like, one post, and I think, that's probably why, but either way, thank you for the raid, man. How are you doing, man? Good, doing well? I've got a new raid notification. Do you guys want to see the new raid notification? By the way, I'm gonna play it anyway because I think you guys will like it.
Thank you for the raid.
I designed it myself a couple of nights ago. I decided to get a new raid notification, and this was the one I thought about. I'll play it again, just because I really like it. Huh? Oh, come on, really? Can I not get in? Yeah, I don't know why it didn't show up first time. Either way, let's,
thank you for the raid!
Alright, that's enough now. Yeah, thank you for the raid, thank you for the raid, K-Rool. God, it's windy out there. I hope it doesn't crash the street. I hope it doesn't crash the stream. And let's get you back. Well, let's get you back in here. Stop you back then. And let's. Would you like to race this time around? Would you like to race? I know Carol doesn't always speak as much in the chat as he used to, but, you know. But yeah. Gosh. Preston, are you joining my, have you joined my lobby, or, I'm willing to bet Preston has joined me, to be honest. I'm in the world, right, yeah, that's what I thought, because I just joined the lobby right now. Anyways, I'm going to do about an hour of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and then if this person's still on, I know who would rate it, but if this person is still on, I'm going to rate that person right now. What do I want? Viral Circuit, Ice Ice, or Sky High? Circuit, because it's probably the more better track in my opinion. We can join it. Oh shoot, I just joined a lobby. Do you still want me to though, Preston, if you themed. You know what? That should be our raid hash. You know what? That should be our hashtag. Hashtag Leoko Squats. Yeah, let's go with that. And let's go with Toad's Turnpike. I really. I'm willing to bet Preston's in a Yeah, let me join Preston. Actually, no, hang on, I thought of a bit. I'll put you back there. I thought of a better raid hashtag. How about this one? How about that? Lyoko Frontiers. I know this isn't a Sonic Frontiers stream, but I figured with Sonic Frontiers coming, because Sonic Frontiers will be 2023 stream, so I'm hoping to stream that in 2023. I'll probably get the I am getting the PlayStation 5 version because the PlayStation 5 version runs a lot better on runs probably the best, because like, yeah, pretty much PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X pretty much run at 60 frames per second while the rest run at 30 frames per second. Anyways, let's see what we get for our... I always bet this is a full lobby, so I might have to wait. Yeah, currently spectating, I thought that was going to be the case. For that one, but never knee. It's been high. I thought so. There are no more space. Yeah, I know. Nobody wants to leave. Gotcha, and I was looking forward to this track. I know Jeremy definitely doesn't like it, but, you know, I wonder what Jeremy... I mean, I'm just gonna miss this penguin on this whole train. I've never played Mario Kart 7 before, so, I would rate Odin's pack, but he's got, like, 25 people, and I've only got, like, three of us. There's only three of us, anyway, so, I was originally going to rate Odin's pack, but, he's got, like, way too many viewers for me to rate, so I think, there we go, finally in. Let's see. What do I want? I'm gonna go with Mario Circuit 3 just because it's a fresh week. I want to bet not many of my... I got 4 friends online. Twiking is playing Splatoon, Byron's on YouTube, and Fan 27's on Smash Ultimate. I don't even play Smash these days. Like, Smash Brothers to me is just like... Smash Brothers to me is just like, very, very, anyways, let's get, I should really change the game. Oh, I should really change, yeah, I forgot to change the, name of the game to, oh, 3 years from the road. Oh, a lot of people looking New City on random. Yeah, we're gonna go to about, we're probably gonna do about another 20 minutes of this, and then... But everyone is, all right, 3DS Rainbow Roads. I've played on this track before, so it's been new to me. Bye.
you. People got last. Really, a 5-digit person got last. No, that's all good, man. Don't be sorry about that. Mount Warrior, what about? Oh, Mount Warrior, here we go. Lol. Yeah, I know. Sorry for the late start. No, that's fine. I mean, I told King Penguin that, because he was here earlier, that we were going to swap to Mario Kart. I don't even know if he's still driving home or not. Oh, I love you too, baby. Yeah, Mount Warrior time, let's go. Play Mario Kart, get him. I don't know when he is, so I'm not worried on the Great Station. I mean, there is one dude that I'm a part of, but that would be too soon. I should have learned. No! Thank you.
getting much of the DLC tricks kind of thing, but I'm gonna go with the big blue. Bullied so hard, yeah. I get bullied a lot in this game. And mind you, with Proton John, there were a lot of people who tried to go after me, and I still came in third out of like 170 people, I think. I don't know. They only showed like the top 20 in the tournaments. Elf is me. What do you mean by elf? Oh, I could see me right there. Oh, okay. I see you. Like your other me still showed up. Nikita. I don't know. Is Penguin playing this time around, or is he just watching? You know what? Yeah, let's do it. I'll just create a room and I'll need any dinner. No, that's fine, man. Yeah, you know what? Let's just create a lobby for the two of us. At least I'll still be here. Yeah. You know, I'm gonna... You know what? I'm gonna find a tournament and just, search. Actually, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna just go ahead and just create a private lobby for friends and, no teams. Since there's only gonna be two of us, I figured we'll just, no, let's go hard CPU. Normal item. Bob bombs only. Nah, we'll just go with normal items. Right away. Anyways, I'm gonna go in order. Trying to make me laugh. Not exactly. Yeah, I'm just going in order right now, so I'm just gonna go in order. I mean, it's okay if you don't want to, but... And Kono's playing, Pokemon Scarlet. Anyways, I do believe I've already done this trick earlier. Okay, my Alpine Pass is done. After the strike, I'll jump in the void in that one. By the way. Yeah, still gonna pick London. We both picked London Loop this time. I wonder who's gonna get it. Oh, here we go. Yeah, once we're done with all the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe tricks, I'm gonna end the stream off. I knew you were gonna pick that. Yeah, I'm just going in order, so right now, so. We'll be right back. My final's already done, Penguin. My final started about 1 o'clock today. It's like 9:45 right now. And yeah, you're right. It is the final right now. Yeah, see what like that for example. I didn't pass Morton in the end. Gosh, I'm doing terrible today. I don't even know what the heck's going on. What's next? Boo Lake. Merry Mountain, alright. So Merry Mountain, Alpine Pass, and or Rock Mountain, and London Loop of all. I saw that blue shell coming, I had to do that to President. Yeah, the blister in this one is really, really good. Wow, I thought I was third that time. Picked out tracks. What was the countdown needed for? Anyways, yeah, Rainbow Road. Oh, okay, I see your point now, Santa. This track sucks with a capital S. Oh, Penguin said. I thought Preston said that. Stupid me. Well, either way. I think we already did that one, didn't we? Oh no, we didn't. No, that's Berlin Byways. Wow. What? I was reading Penguin's question saying, does this course have a lot of sharp turns? And I thought Penguin who's I thought it was Yubi said that, but it was Penguin. It's one German soundtrack that I really think about when it comes to this. But the song that I think about it when it comes to the song is definitely the Racing. Because that's just really... Okay, what was... Oh, I didn't really see. Oh! Hello? What is next? Yeah, I'm gonna go Peach Gardens again because I haven't played that one yet. I remember playing this in Mario Kart Wii. I didn't play on the DS.
Oh, that truck, the far left really hit. Oops. Wait, you can glitch these pushes? Well, it's not glitch, but you can go for the... I didn't even know you could go for the pushes on this one. Seriously, Chipotle? Seriously? Yeah, I'm not gonna rate Kendria. We rated Kendria last time, so I don't wanna rate him again. Yeah, we haven't done Boo Wake yet, so I think I'm actually gonna be ending the stream after this, after these races, Priston, but you know, let me search by game. Does anyone wanna... Basically, I'm just doing the main dinner plan is basically just like, the week of the couple,
my Bowser, come on. Yeah, I'm in third at the moment. Anyways. Maple Treeway is next. Oh, Yuxikawami. Mary Bubmus. Yeah, no, I am as well, you know. I'm gonna get checked. I'm gonna actually. I'm just gonna, get back to Splatoon 3. Well, not now, but, after this stream, I'm gonna be playing Splatoon 3 for a while. Yeah, Maple Treeway from Mario Kart was really cool. Like, the song definitely, the song of the original, I was really we got a win for once. Yeah, but Preston won either way. Preston won one way or the other, so GG to you, Preston. And I get one. Yeah, let's get all the GGs in the chat. Yeah, GGs. By the way, that is going to be it for me tonight. By the way, that's going to be it for me tonight. Thank you all for coming out here. Let's Let's get a right hashtag going. Let's see. I did have Lyoko Frontiers. Yeah, that's what our right hashtag's gonna be. So Lyoko Frontiers. So you just copy and paste that. And let's see who's on. And I am not going to be and I'm not sure, and I'm not writing anyone who's playing Sonic Frontiers, but I will be writing someone who is playing Sonic. Not this person. No, maybe not this person. This guy's already done. Yeah, so Lyoko Frontiers is the right hashtag. And I'm trying to find somebody who's streaming Sonic. Not Sonic Frontiers, because I'm... Okay, I found somebody. So, this person's playing Adventure 2, so, right now it's, I've just got an ad, so I'm just gonna wait for the ad to finish and then, we'll get the raid set up. Alrighty guys, thank you so much for coming out here. Let's, get this guy raided. And I hope to see you guys again soon. Bye-bye.